So I'm very, very mad the dog was seen in a place where my friend lives. The dog just appeared in the village and my friend tried to catch him, but the dog just wouldn't come that close. I also came there and gave the dog food and we tried to make the dog step into the cage by putting the food in the cage, but that dog was just very, very careful and didn't want to approach too close. So my friend who lives there started visiting that dog every day until that dog got more and more relaxed and he gained trust and he was finally able to catch the dog and bring the dog to our grooming salon. Okay, so here we are finally in our grooming salon and she seems like a very, very sweet and nice girl. We gave her Bravecto 2 days ago, so if she had anything, fleas or ticks, it should be dead. And as you can see, this area is matted. This is not new hair, has grown. But maybe I'm going to have to shake this too, because I'm going to have to shave this area and the legs and the front legs, because these are all mats and I cannot leave this area longer. So I'm probably going to shave her completely, only leave the head. Okay, before we start this video, Sanja has a cooking channel with her mom. It's called Cooking Vajeca. If you want to, you can give them support. It's going to be in the description of this video.
Thank you so much for supporting us.
And I'm going to get paid for saying this.
I'm not sure about that.
They promised.
We didn't promise anything.
Your mom did.
No. She did.
Yes. Okay, so we're using an 8.5 blade, which is about 3 millimeters long. And yeah, this is all going to come off in one piece.
Satisfying?
Yes. I'm very careful. If I pull it too strong and go like this, I can injure the skin, so I'm being very careful. And this dog is just amazing. So it took time for our friend to catch her. She just wouldn't approach anyone. She just approached, licked the arm, and then started running back, as you could see on the videos. And after a while, they were able to catch her. And she's going to feel much, much better once we remove all of this matted here. Let's use scissors now. Okay. Okay, so she's behaving great. The grooming is going really, really well. We are removing big parts pretty fast. And this girl is going to feel much better. So it would be nice if I could leave her tail here like this, but it just isn't possible. She's a beautiful dog. She's going to look very, very nice when we finish the groom. Okay, I just started shaving the ears and then realized that maybe I wouldn't have to shave them, but I think that it's better to shave them.
She's so pretty.
Yes. Hmm. here. I changed the blade. This one got a little warm. The legs are very, very matte. If needed, I'm going to use a shorter blade for the legs. And of course, that she has a fifth toenail on this foot. Okay, I have a spray that cools, lubricates, and disinfects the blade. She's like a Cocker Spaniel mix. She has those big ears like Cocker Spaniel, and the hair is similar. So she definitely has a Cocker Spaniel, or maybe a Golden Retriever, something like that.
I think Golden Retriever.
What do you guys think?
Golden Retriever.
No. Is first. Znaš, sam gledao ovdje da nakaze, ne. Thank you. see. Let's see what we will do with the head. I don't want to shave the head. Okay, her ear smells really bad. Let's shave this off. Okay, this ear is also very bad. Okay, while Sanja is preparing the shampoo, I'm going to do her paw pads and scissor her head a little bit and clip her nails. Thank you. So we shave this here between the pads so it won't collect dirt. Also, if it gets matted, it can be really unpleasant for the dog. Also, paws can get really slippery because of this hair. Okay, there are some things here. These are not ticks. Okay. Someone here, to be honest, man. Okay, let's clip the nails. Don't pull. These nails are very long. Okay, I want to make this here shorter before the bath, if she allows me to. I want to make it shorter before the bath because it's going to be easier to wash it, to dry it, to brush it, to shape it later. Don't know how I will brush this and dry this. Okay, let's give her a bath and then proceed after that. Okay, here we are in the bathtub and Sanya is going to give her a bath. Let's see how this goes.
she doesn't
like. It's not bad.
Really?
Linda. Here. Evo, moći me zakačiti. Ok, Linda. Be nice.
Be nice, please.
Ovo je šape, dobro, onako na vodnom mjestu. Okay, we're going to shampoo her twice and then apply the dog conditioner, but the shampoo is the main part.
We're using Chris Christensen Tropical Breeze.
Yes.
It's the best option. Okay, the other side. Come on, Linda.
Ti ovo zagledao. Napravno to piš malo, prvo kako će reagovati. Ej. Može ti. Ne, može, da, može sa čampon, može šampon. Yes, that's why I left that for you.
Thank you, Damjan. You're so kind.
To je više pa to onako speš vodom pa onda još tako. Možeš ruke sprati samo kasnije. Okay, let's clean the next one. Let Sanja clean the next one.
Thank you, Damjan.
You're welcome. Ruke, možeš ruke pronamati. Mm-hmm.
She'll be so clean.
She enjoys it.
She likes it now.
Okay, we're going to rinse her. Okay, Sanja is going to wash her again and then apply the dog conditioner. Oh. kinda. Okay, okay. This is enough. It's probably the first time someone is grooming her. So let's just... I'm going to cut off the matted pieces when I get to the head again. And as you can see, it's not all nice and even now. It has hair that is sticking out. And first I'm going to take my scissors to scissor around the pads, the poles, sorry. I'm getting this here between the fingers out. And scissoring it. Okay. Okay, all I have to do now is shave her body again. Ta-da! As you can see, everything is nice and even now. Sanya just cleaned the ears and she found a foxtail plant in this ear. She took it out. Sanya did a good job.
Thank you.
And I'm going to do the head now. And Linda is so cute. Going to start with the ears. Okay. I'm going to use the scissors to
do the edges of the ear. I'm holding my fingers at the end of the ear so I would not cut the skin. Okay, now I need to scissor around the head, but let's see. How she will react to all of that. Treba mi češa. Hvala, thank you. Thank you. Hey. I think that she does not like me holding her mouth closed. That's the main problem. Hey. 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 Linda. She just does not like me grooming her face, eh? Okay, this is it for now. This is it. We're going to take her to the veterinarian to do the tests. I think that she looks cute. Next time she'll probably allow me to groom her face a little bit more. She's not matted anymore. She does not have ticks or fleas. And that's it, guys. We're going to take it to the veterinarian and then tell you what the results say. See you later.
Okay, so we just finished at the vet and we took Linda to the temporary home. And we are very happy that Linda is negative on everything, on 4V test. She's negative on Giardia 2. So she's negative on heartworm, on anaplasmosis, on Ehrlichia. And she's young, she's like 2 or 3 years old. She's a very, very good dog. She also behaved great at the veterinarian. The veterinarian also found two foxtail plants in 1 ear. And her ears are very bad. They have a lot of bacteria, they have fungus. So the veterinarian gave us some ear drops for her and hopefully it's going to get cured really fast. The good thing is that she is healthy and she can now enjoy her temporary home. Yeah, she also is going to get vaccinated real soon, neutered. And hopefully we're going to find her a good home pretty fast. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for supporting Sanya's and her mom's cooking channel, Cooking by Jeca, and we will definitely see you soon in more dog grooming videos. Bye!